in this industry, you know, what it looks like today looks completely different the next day, and you've got to be able to be fluid with it. So if you can't adapt and move and change, you're going to find it very difficult to be in this world.
Be authentic, follow up, you know, always stay in contact. Don't always call people for when you want something. Offer something.
You've got to be fueled by something internally, right? You've really got to harness that internal locus of control, not being influenced by what's happening around you.
You never know who is going to open that door and who you're going to need at what point in time.
The key thing is relationships, building relationships.
Not only is it important to make relationships with people who you want to be a mentor for, but also amongst yourselves. The person that's sitting next to you is going to be the next president or vice president of that company. So that's the person who you really need to be networking with.
When you think about the business side of entertainment, there's a variety of different facets. You really, really have to do your research because it's incredibly important. And give yourself the space and opportunity to figure out what's right for you.
I stay as far away from celebrities as I possibly can. There's so many other divisions and departments. Just on my floor alone, in the Live Nation headquarters, there is marketing, social, legal, talent, retail, HR.
There's that fine line between how am I courageous with my thoughts and actually showing that I'm a leader in this role, but also being considerate to the players at the table, right? Respecting the dynamics. How long has this person been in the company? Were they the ones that brought in Kanye? Because know that you can't challenge that particular individual in a certain dynamic.
Be authentic. I can't say that enough. People will see that. People will see if you're real or fake. And the entertainment industry is definitely fun.
Staying curious to your industry, right?
Yes.
Reading things about the competitors in that industry, the other colleagues, the people that they're going against, and allow your mind to start thinking about what else, what are the implications of what's happening now in the next 4 to 5 years. That's how you position yourself to be like a driver and a leader in the entertainment industry.
The entertainment business is a servicing business, so you can't be a leader without knowing how to serve a variety of different facets in that industry.
It's going to be frustrating. Trust me, it's frustrating, but never give up. You just got to keep going.
You got to be bold. You got to have that thicker skin in the entertainment industry. You cannot be passive, right, because you will be passed over.
Never take for granted at any point in your life the opportunity.